Good evening friends, good evening students. In this lesson, in this lecture, I am going to explain about the computer aided electrical drawings, that is CAED. This is the syllabus of the student of Usmani University, BA second, third same students, and also it is useful for the research scholars who is doing the PhD and the project report preparation students or others. My name is Naveen Kumar. I am a system administrator, Department of Electrical Engineering, Usmani University, Hyderabad. This is my email ID and this is my phone number. CAED lab. Content is, I am going to explain in this one about the how to set the A4 paper and borders, line thickness, file protecting with password, grouping the diagrams in line with text, and two column papers. See, this CAD lab is in this CAD lab we draw the diagrams using MS Word and how to open the MS Word directly. MS Word 2003 and lower version will have the extension .doc. If the file is having .doc extension, it means that it is 2003 MS Office or lower version. If it is higher than the 2007 and higher version, it is .docx. The file, if you see the property of the file, if it is showing .docx, means it is 2007 and higher version. It is the drawing or a file prepared in this version. The 2007 version will not open in the 2003. But 2003 version document file will be opening in 2007. Using different shapes except freehand tool, we have to draw all symbols, circuits and remaining all 10 experiments for the CAD lab students. We use shapes. In the insert command we have the shapes. Using that shapes diagram, lines, curves, arcs, arrows, we have to draw all the diagrams, all experiment diagrams. Because MS Word is user friendly and available in all computers, so we are choosing the MS Word for drawing. But building symbols are available in some softwares like MATLAB, PSCAD, Visio. But the same software will not be available in all the places. Whereas the MS Word is available in 100% computers. Whoever will have the computers, that computer will have the MS Word. So we have chosen the MS Word for drawing the diagrams. First I will explain how to give the page borders, because page borders will help us we have to draw within the page borders. The diagram should draw within the page borders. If it is out of the page, when we are giving the binding or when you are for spiral binding, it will be cutting the diagram. So we will keep the margins so that the diagram will be within the borders. How to give the borders, I will explain. See, CAD lab using the MS Word. Open MS Word, the shortcut is Win Word. See, I will explain in the practically. Open, it is available here. MS Office 2007, because this is a recently opened file, so it is available here. If not, if other word is, you just click on start button, all programs, MS Office, search for MS Office, and here MS Word is there. If you don't find anywhere in the computer here or in the shortcut here, just this is a run command. Say this is a run command. Just type here Win Word. Whatever I have given here, see, open shortcut is Win Word. Just type Win Word and press enter key. Automatically the Word file is opening. This is our Word file. Okay, this is the Win Word. Then give the page borders. Page for page borders, you have to go for the layout, page borders, select dotted line sort. So I will explain here in the Word file. This is our Word file. This is the page layout. See here, under page layout you are having page borders. Click on this one. See, this is the page borders. command. In the PPT also I have given, see this is the page borders, this is the dotted lines you have to select. Here it is options. Okay, here is the option. Under option what will I have means, see in the word while, on the word I will explain. See in the layout, page borders, dotted lines, select objects. Under objects we are having measure from edge of the page. In PowerPoint I have given, in PowerPoint I have given, if you click this one automatically it comes to this one. See edge of the page to text, you have to select text, and all these four commands are there. No, deselect the second last two and select only first and press OK. Why? Because I will explain in the word. See this is my word file, options, edge of the page to text, and select 1 and 2, remove this one, press OK, then OK. This is our border, this is our page border, the dotted line is our page border. Same thing I have explained in the PowerPoint. See if you select this one and press OK, this is the page with borders, this page is the dotted line. Within this dotted line you have to draw everything with the border lines. Okay, thank you.